are going to be singing a lot of songs we are sure you will know.
The theme of our concert is Bride Meets Phil.
Our first song is actually a medley of songs by George M. Cohan.
George M. Cohan was known as the father of American musical comedy.
He was a playwright, composer, entertainer, lyricist, actor, singer, dancer, and producer.
Here is our salute to George Cohan.
All the songs that we just sang started on Broadway and eventually were in the movies.
The hit musical Wicked was written by Stephen Schwartz and debuted on Broadway in 2003.
But his success began long before that. Hero got to shortly after graduating from college.
And at the young age of 23, Stephen Schwartz was instant Broadway success.
Seeing a great Broadway show, singing a great Broadway song, or even performing in a Broadway show can change your life.
Just like making a new friend can change your life.
For the better?
Maybe.
For worse?
Perhaps.
Perhaps.
Forever?
Well, maybe. Not forever, but certainly for good.
I've heard it said, In 1996, a rock musical brand hit Broadway.
The show went on to win 4 Tony Awards.
What is a Tony Award?
A Tony is just like an Oscar, it's in the movie industry. It recognizes the excellence in live Broadway theater.
Brent ran on Broadway for 12 years.
Whether or not you choose to see this Broadway show, the song is awesome.
Here is Seasons of Love.
Thank you. was true. You're right, some movies are made of into Broadway shows.
Grease, Wizard of Oz,
Newsies,
and The Lion King.
Are just a few examples.
There are some songs that were not written for the movie, musical, or Broadway, but they were later borrowed for the production.
Our next song, Hallelujah, is originally written by Leonard
Cohen and has been
recorded over 300 times by different cover artists.
It was used in the movie Shrek, though it's not part of the Broadway musical.
Regardless, it is a great song that most people recognize and enjoy.
Here's Hallelujah.
Single word, in the heart of hope, I only have one. Disney movies of the past like Pocahontas, Anastasia, and Mulan have some fun songs and soundtracks.
However, Disney has stepped it up to create some powerful new animated musicals.
In 2014, Frozen became the best-selling film of the year in the United States.
It won 2 Academy Awards, a Golden Globe, plus many other awards.
It has been so successful that a sequel has been announced and released on November 2019.
Another recent success is Moana, which has won a Golden Globe, plus many other awards.
Mrs. Harris predicts that one day this will be made into a Broadway musical.
Whether or not that is true, we love the music from Moana and we would like to sing for you. You're welcome.
However, we apologize that the company that distributes the performance CDs requires us 2 months behind schedule.
Therefore, we will be singing along with Dwayne Johnson,
otherwise known as The Rock.
You're welcome.
Thank you. spins too. Cause the world keeps spinning round and round, and my heart keeps clapping, speed of sound. I was lost, so I heard the dust, and I found my way. You can't stop the beat, ever since you first saw the light. You know we found that we could shake it on a Saturday night. So I'm gonna shake and shake me in the hollow of my night today.
Attitudes. This is probably one of my best trimester class groups I've ever had. So thank you, students. Yeah, they're awesome. I would like to acknowledge then all the choreographers to come down front, please. Let's give them one more bit of recognition.